How do race car drivers celebrate England's 50th World Cup anniversary? With a game of car soccer, obviously. These guys make scoring goals while driving cars look way too easy. And that goal celebration is spot on, just with fewer abs. The match ended 3-3, and I'm bummed we didn't get to see any car penalty kicks. Quick question, when do I get to try?